Albert Sawe ngobona chintu ekintu kiri mu science yeno ni yena yena
The expo is very important in enabling young people to know what is available after they finish their A-level or O-level. But most important also to understand the need for technical and vocational education. So this expo is coming in a very timely manner. We need things like this to give career guidance and to enable people to understand what is available.
We've also been able to provide an opportunity where different innovators can be able to expose their innovations. We have just discovered a senior six dropout here who is in advanced stages of actually developing an aeroplane. We have seen it here, we have seen it flying, and this is something that needs to be to be discovered.
With this initiative, as directors of FT Mentorship Initiative, with the purpose of ensuring that no child within Busoga area is left to hang around on the street as a thief, as a beggar.